Welcome to the TaskClone setup tutorial for Remember the Milk. In addition to TaskClone, open your Evernote, email, and Task app accounts as you'll need to access them during setup. Let's go ahead and jump right in. First thing is to click the sign up button. Enter your full name. We'll separate it into first and last afterwards. Your email that you want to associate with the TaskClone account. And of course a password. When you're done, click the sign up button and we'll send you an email to confirm that you're not a robot. So you'll need to go to your email program to confirm. Open the email and simply click the verify email button. That'll take you to step one of TaskClone setup, which is to authorize your source app. In this case, Evernote is the source of our tasks. If you're logged into Evernote, you'll see this screen. Otherwise, you'll need to log in to Evernote first. Click the authorize button. That'll take us to step two of setup, where first we need to select our task app. In this case, Remember the Milk, or RTM. Once we select RTM, we'll need the email address that RTM uses to receive tasks. For that, we need to go to your RTM account, select Settings. Under Settings, select the Info tab. And in the Info tab, there are many email addresses, but what we want is the inbox email address. Select that email address and simply copy it. Once we've copied it, we go back to TaskClone and paste it. Once we've done that, all that's necessary is to click Save and Finish, and TaskClone setup is essentially done. Now, we've sent you a detailed email with instructions to get started cloning tasks. In addition to that email, you also should see an email from our founder welcoming you and a confirmation from Evernote letting you know that you're connected to TaskClone. That's it. Happy cloning.